What's happening, you beautiful bastards? I think I stole that from Phil DeFranco, but it works. You guys are cool. As you can see behind me, we have the Exotic Pop OSS collab bike that we've built. It's decked out with some of the latest and greatest. I think I've done another video where I explained all of it, but you know, Colt grips, Colt frame, Colt tire. This is the AK frame, the Vans tires with the cool pink camo, Vans collab tire grips on some shit pegs, 80 Bico cranks. We got a Rant rear wheel, Rant front wheel, Colt Salvation top load, Sunday Knox Sprocket 28 tooth, Street Sweeper, Sunday seat, and a bunch of other goodies. This bike is decked out. We did the math. It's about anywhere from 1600 to 1800. We built three of these bikes, so some of the components had to be a little different. I didn't want to exactly have the same exact bike for all of them, so we changed some things up. Tall order front end, so that's the handlebars and the forks. They're a little taller. They're in a cool blue. We tried to deck this bike out just like the fridge that we have here at OSS. And a lot of you guys have been wondering about the raffle. The deal is, originally we were going to do it the 20th of May, but then we had some unforeseen calamities happen at OSS. We lost a couple of our employees and managers, you know, things of the business nature. But now we're back at it and we're gonna set the launch date for, let me tell you when, is Sunday the 2nd. And by the time you watch this video, I will be halfway to Mexico. Going on a cruise for a few days, not really by choice. Essentially, Carnival Cruises gave me a free cruise for me and a friend. It was about to expire. Your boy likes a bargain, so nothing beats free. Anyways, so we're gonna do the raffle. And I'm gonna show you how we're gonna literally do it in this hat, and we'll toss it here. And we have a ton of raffle tickets that we've already taken from the online account. So let me just read out some random names so that you guys are at home, know that you've purchased some of these tickets, and you guys can rest assured that you're still in the raffle. This is gonna be pretty at random, so I'm just gonna name some names just so you, if you guys hear your name, that means that you know you're entered. But we have an Austin Caesare, Keenan Connor, James Daffin, Justin Hoffman, Zach Dishner, Steve Rodriguez, William Tronton, he bought a few, Matthew Bronco Talon, Matthew Lennart, Daniela Castellan, Robbie Lizotte, you have the same last name as Adam LZ, Davis Chitlick, Teresita Cassidy. Anyways, as you can see, we have quite a bit of entries already. And the rules are simple. Go to onsomeshit.com. The very first product you'll see is a raffle ticket. It is valued at $5, and you could essentially win this bike. I'm not gonna lie, if you were to buy maybe say 100 tickets, that would probably cost you $500, and that would be a very nice investment. $500 for a $1,700 or $1,800 bike still seems pretty reasonable to me, but you know, obviously chance, you never know. One of these random people could beat you. Enter at your own risk, I suppose. But yeah, great bike. My hair is probably looking all wonky, because I had a hat on all day. Anyways, here's a bike. Rules are simple. Today, again, is June the 2nd. So the raffle will be next Monday, June 10th. And we'll do a YouTube live. And yeah, we'll pick a winner. And then we'll contact him. And if he or she doesn't respond in 1 to 2 business days, then I will make an announcement that that person has not picked up the bike. And then we will do another auction. So yeah, you have about 8 days to go buy more raffle tickets. Again, they're $5, it's not bad. And yeah, we'll win this bike. I've already dropped the money, so go win it. Also, little caveat, it's 11 a.m. and my guitar is still sleeping, but he has his own bike raffle that he wants you guys to be aware of. So make sure to hit up Mikey Tyra on Instagram and check it out. It's his current pro setup from Colt. He basically moved here and is trying to, you know, get his life back on track. So in order to do so, he needs a little bit of funds. He's raffling his bike. Go hit him up. You know, essentially, it'll allow him to live in California a little longer, make some content. I know you guys like him a lot. So follow Mikey Tyra. Go check out his auction. Follow your boy at Alfredo Mancuso. And yeah, go win this bike. Badass. You want it. Everybody wants it. Get it. The future is yours.